Stepped on it.
It's at your bike.
Yeah, it is. Now get off the bike and get it off. I don't care.
I told you, Mom.
Get every bit of it off. Yeah, get all the little bees off.
You can practice with your helicopter when you go home. When you go back. All right, here he comes. Look. Here he comes.
He's jumping, you can see him spread out. I can on the lens here.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that's them where the smoke is. Oh, look, the parachute's open.
It's going to land over there.
Miles per hour. You can see they have built the formation.
out one column of smoke.
Wow.
Now everyone repeat after me. Ooh. Ah.
Nice.
The command has been given to separate. The jumpers are tracking away from any horizontal separation for a safe deployment of their parachute. There they are, ladies and gentlemen, the high flying colors. Ooh. United States Army Special Operations Command Parachute Team, the Black Daggers.
All right.
On flight, stop nylon, and an inherent forward airspeed of 20 miles per hour. Turn right, the jumper pulls down on the right steering column. Turn left, the jumper pulls down on the left steering column. As the jumper is near the ground and prepare to land, just pull down on both steering lines simultaneously. Georgia is an airborne ranger with 222 free fall parachute jumps. Sergeant First Class Greg Couch. Everybody give him a round of applause. Now at this altitude they can't hear you, so if you yell loud, they might actually throw you away.
Sergeant Tony Galusha. That's my shot.